So my neighbors have made this issue, which was already an issue for me growing up in Southwest Philadelphia, seeing there are way too many places where you can purchase alcohol. And unfortunately, it's not the people that get off of work, get alcohol, and go home. Unfortunately, these places have become a hub of violence and drugs, whether drug dealing or drug usage. And unfortunately, it also perpetuates joblessness and poverty and people just standing around being idle and drinking all day long. And with the beverages that they sell being so cheap, it's easy for people to get hooked into drinking malt liquor beverages all the time. And that's not a good positive image that we want to present to the youth in our community. In my legislative district, we have an oversaturation, whether you're talking about 60th Street in West Philly or Woodland Avenue in Southwest Philly or Elmwood Avenue, and perhaps even some points along MacDade Boulevard in Darby Borough. And we don't need an oversaturation of cheap malt liquor beverages because it's not good for the neighborhood, not good for the communities. We need to make sure that we're empowered so we can express ourselves, and the Liquor Control Board actually will hear what we have to say in considering whether to transfer a license, whether to renew a license. And this bill is a great starting point. So I'm appreciative to my colleagues for their leadership, and I look forward to the Senate passing this and getting this to Governor Wolf's desk.